Damn! They're here!
What do we do?
There's nothing to do but kill them, of course.
So, you've really come, eh? You're a fool.
You see? I told you so. That guy will do anything for that child.
I thought you were a little smarter than that. Oh, well, I'll hear you out. What is it you want with me? You don't waste any time, do you? No matter. I had planned to kill you anyway. Now it's time to die. Get 'em, boys!
Smell all that blood. It's intoxicating. I wonder what kind of blood will spill from your body.
Donald's...
I'll be waiting for you.
Surrounded by fools! If you want something done right, you've got to do it yourself.
This isn't the end. Everyone is looking for the girl. There's no place for her to hide. Wherever she goes, someone will be right there waiting.
Should you be wasting your time here? When Sayo, the only person who knows how to manufacture Soma, is unprotected? You don't know what I'm talking about, do you? Sayo used Dr. Genon's recipe for Soma to practice her writing. She's very smart, so she remembers it all, even though she has no idea what it means. All this trouble because someone decided to teach her to read. Look, you've got to hurry back to Amakaze and bring the child here. I won't let any harm come to either of you. Hanzaimon is dead, and I'm in control of the gang now. We can rule Amahara together, you and I.
Something terrible happened to Sayo while you were gone.
It's all my fault. A man called Muto from the magistrate's office forced his way in and took Sayo away. We did the best we could to fight back, but it was impossible.
The Yakuza? The magistrates? Why do so many people want an innocent child like Sayo?
I don't know, but I'm afraid that going up against the magistrate's office, it's impossible.
No! Look at this.
He said I could have all the rice balls I can eat. So, I am going to Mr. Benia. Don't worry. The festival was fun. Thank you for everything.
She didn't want to cause you any trouble, so she decided to leave. She tried over and over to write that letter. Just as she finished, that magistrate came and he took her.
What are you planning to do? You're not...
That's suicide! You want to get yourself killed?
But...
I'll pray for your safety.
Hey! What are you doing here?
Wait! I think I've seen this one before!
If you don't answer, we'll cut you down!
Wait! That's the man from Amakaze! Damn! Forget it! Attack!
I knew you'd come. You want to help the child? But for the good of Amahara, no. For the good of the nation, the secret of Soma must be buried forever. In order to purge the evil that lurks in Amahara, we must be prepared to cut down anyone, sinner or saint. That is the samurai's true duty. You never understood that. And so it comes down to this. But we've talked long enough. The time for words is over. Die!
You're strong. What is it about the girl that gives you such strength? A samurai sword is for protecting the people. At some point, I guess I forgot that. It looks like I've lost. Listen carefully. The girl is alive. This is the first time I've gone against the chief's orders. But it's for the best. Oh, how sad to be a samurai.
A stray dog jumps in to bite without thinking of the consequences. That can leave them in quite a difficult spot. What do you plan to do with the girl if you save her? Can a stray dog like you handle the secret she bears? If the secret of Soma gets out, it'll be a disaster on a nationwide scale. Isn't it our duty to prevent that? I see. Then you should do it. Risk your life to save her. And you may just be able to do it, too. But as a member of the magistrate's office, I can't take any chances. I'll never give up. I'll follow you wherever you go.
Must you go? I'd be grateful if you could stay here and work at Omakase as a bodyguard.
Some people just can't stay in one place. They travel from place to place like the wind. But the heavy weight that hung over Amahara for so long has been lifted. The fate of this town is now our responsibility. And the responsibility of all those who live here in Amahara.
I guess you're right. Hey, where's Sayo? I haven't seen her for a while.
Well, I asked her to come, but she wouldn't listen, and she just stayed in her room. She seemed to be practicing her writing. I'm sure she does not want to say goodbye, and this is hard on her.
Yes, yes, of course.
Oh!
Thanks. Thank you for everything you've done for us.
Take care of yourself.